All right, here with former LSU head coach Paul Mainieri, one of my favorite people to talk to because he can give you stories upon stories. When you were walking onto the field, Coach, you said that you were very emotional coming onto the field.
Very much so, Sharif. You know, I've invested a lot of my life into the LSU baseball program, and it will forever hold a very special place in my heart. And when I retired 2 years ago, you know, I was very emphatic in my declaration that I wanted to see the program continue and prosper and you know, even reach greater heights. And, you know, I thought we left a really good foundation for the new coach. And Jay came in and he recruited some great transfer players that were obviously very critical to the success of the team. But I couldn't help reflect on all those young kids that we recruited when they were 16, 17, 18 years old, and to watch them go through, you know, when I coached them, as well as just watching them in the year after, to see them go through the trials and tribulations that they went through. And, you know, there's an old saying, what doesn't kill you makes you tougher. And they became tougher kids, and they weren't kids anymore. Now they're mature adults that are very confident, very competitive, and they meshed together as a great group. As I mentioned, the few transfers came in and I think capped off a really great roster, and the kids all played so well. So, you know, to know that you saw them evolve into the roles that they have now was just very rewarding for me personally, and it was very emotional for me. And I'm just so happy we finally got that number 7 national championship for the school. You know, it was a long time coming, much longer than I would have liked to have seen it. You know, we brought some really great teams here to Omaha and just couldn't leave with the trophy, and finally they did, and I'm just happy as I can be for them all.
To see guys like who've been in the program for a while, like Gavin and Cade, leave as national championships, does that make things a little bit even more special? LSU, the two head coaches.
Hey, I think short guys can coach baseball.
That's right.
How much does this mean? Just embrace it.
It's pretty special. I came here for tonight, okay, but the best part of this job personally is the relationship I get to have with Skip Burtman and Paul Mainieri. And that means something to me because I told Coach a long time ago, if I have half his career, I would be a very, very blessed and happy man. So I'm honored and just very thankful that I get to spend time with him and Coach Burtman.
He was just saying how happy he is to see the kids win a national championship. The guys like, you know, Cade, Gavin have been here for a while.
Yeah, it's amazing.
But it takes somebody to lead that group. And this guy pushed all the right buttons all year. He made them believe that they could accomplish this. And they did, and he deserves all the credit in the world. You know, I might have brought many of these kids here, but he helped develop them into the winners that they are today. And, you know, he's a national championship coach. He joined the club, and nobody will ever take that away from him. And I can tell you how much it means to me, and I'm sure Jay could tell you how much it will mean to him.
100%. I mean, I probably would have come here anyway because it was LSU, but part of it was because I know the program was in really good shape, and that's all Coach.
You see this. Arm around your shoulder.
Yeah.
You join the likes of Paul. You join the likes of Skip.
Not even close. Yeah, not even close yet.
Close to Skip.
Yeah.
Appreciate it, Coach. Thank you so much. All right. Appreciate it.